Getting the last of the berries.
He's eating all the berries off the tree. Look at him go. He's not too big though.
Pulling all the berries off. It's freaking cool. The Pitt River right here. The dike here. It's crazy balance. That's so cool. This is the trail. I don't know if you can see the bushes, branches right over.
Oh, he's like right up on top.
Yeah, all the branches are all twisted over.
Oh, wow. You're not very big, eh? Leave it.
I know it's hard.
I know, right? It is.
I know.
It's hard.
And back to the berries. Wow, look at that balance. That's crazy.
They're such fine branches, right? Like, look, how does he... He's not very big, but...
Wow.
There must be good ones at the top, hey?
Yeah.
You're not very big. Kind of cute, buddy.
Time 25 minutes. Distance 5.04 kilometers. Average pace 4 minutes 41 seconds per kilometer.
big bear eating all the berries. It's the Pitt River right here.
That's the dike trail here.
Branches are just flipped right over. He's right at the top. It's probably 15 feet in the air, I think. Balance is crazy. Oh, shit, the whole tree shakes when he moves. You guys can see him, his face there, just getting all the berries.
Keep running. We're going quick. And then just chilling, huh?
Eating all the berries.
Chilling in the tree.
amazing how many people would pass him and not even see him. There's always tons of people walking on here. He's just chilling now. That whole tree shakes when he moves. Just grabbing more branches.
You got anything interesting?
The bear in the tree.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, he's just taking all the last of the berries.
Pretty nice day considering it was under four all day, I think. So with these bear pictures, they're never hard to see.
The first time I heard his jaw.
Oh, he's getting our way up there now, eh?
Yeah, that's crazy.
I don't think he's very big, eh?
The bear in the tree.
Climbing trees.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's better. The last one I saw was way too close. 10 feet from him. Berries?
Yeah. Pretty cool.